Hi, my name's Duncan Capicchiano, and I want to tell you just one important thing. Chronic kidney disease does not have to lead to dialysis or a kidney transplant. I know it might be hard to believe. I know you've probably heard over and over from doctors and specialists that kidney disease only ever runs in one direction, and that's from bad to worse. I know how frightened and frustrated and angry this must make you feel. But imagine for just one moment, what if doctors and specialists do not know everything there is to know about chronic kidney disease? And what if there is a real treatment option? And what if it's something that thousands of people have already benefited from? In fact, there is hope for reversing kidney disease. And in this short video, I'll prove it to you. Let me start by telling you a story from personal experience. It's about my wife's Nanna. Almost 10 years ago, Nanna went to the doctor for a regular checkup. Now, she's always been a happy, active, positive woman. And at the time of that checkup, she was 75, and she appeared to be perfectly healthy. The doctor did a routine blood workup, and then another, and then a urine test. And when she went in for the results, the doctor came in and flatly told her, "I've got some bad news." The lab results showed her GFR reading was 30, which meant she had borderline stage 4 kidney disease. In other words, she was one step away from having to go on dialysis. Now you can imagine, Nanna was dumbfounded. Here's a woman who was full of life, who was feeling good, who was involved with her family and ready to live much, much longer. And she was handed, well, not a death sentence, but not something far from it either. You see, chronic kidney disease isn't just a matter of the kidneys. It impacts your whole health, and it makes your quality of life decrease so much that you might actually feel your life is over. So, like I said, it was a huge shock for Nanna, and it was a huge shock for all of us who were close to her. Over the following weeks, she went to see specialist after specialist to find out her options for treatment, and specialist after specialist just brushed her off. They'd say, "It's best not to worry about it, because you don't have any options anyhow." This is the typical message you'll hear from doctors and specialists, and it can be so disheartening. But here's the thing, there are options. In fact, there was a treatment option that I'll tell you about, which Nanna started on almost right away. And at her very first checkup just 12 weeks later, her kidney function had already begun to improve. Nanna told us how puzzled the doctor was when he saw the new set of lab results. This kind of improvement wasn't supposed to happen, and yet there it was. Her creatinine had gone down, her GFR had gone up. And over the next 6 months, Nanna's kidney function doubled, and she went from having borderline stage 4 kidney disease to having stage 1. She got her life back, so she could live like any normal and healthy person, being happy, being energetic, enjoying her family. I can tell you this, it wasn't a miracle, not a fluke, and not a temporary thing either. In fact, it's now 10 years later, and Nanna's kidney function is still completely in check. She never had to go on dialysis. She never suffered the cascade of negative health effects. 10 years on, Nanna is still smiling and laughing, cheering everybody in our family on and enjoying herself like always. No sign of fatigue, no disease, and definitely no dialysis machine to tie her down. And it's not just Nanna. I know of thousands of people who've seen improvements in their kidney function. Some who were already on dialysis could reduce the frequency of treatments. Others avoided dialysis altogether, and like Nanna, continue to live happy and perfectly normal lives. Either way, all these people experienced big improvements in their health and their quality of life. I'll tell you how. There are four key points. The first thing to know is that there's good scientific research that points the way to how kidneys can be healed. In fact, this research is lying around in plain sight. For example, consider this medical study performed by doctors at the Hullberg Medical Hospital Research Institute in India. They looked at a group of 97 kidney disease patients, some of whom were already on dialysis, and others who weren't there yet. And the doctors treated these people with a nutritional supplement over a period of just 12 weeks. You know what the results were? Creatinine and urea nitrogen dropped significantly. And the number of people on dialysis? That number was cut in half. The crazy thing is, this little supplement is just one approach that can be used to treat impaired kidney function. Here's a second study performed at the Chibe Institute of Technology in Japan. 80 patients with kidney failure who were undergoing dialysis started taking a supplement tablet. And after just 4 weeks, the scientists observed significant drops in urea and creatinine levels in those patients. Even more importantly, physical strength, appetite, and sleep of patients in the test group improved significantly compared to the control. That means that even when kidney function has already progressed to the point of dialysis, there are reported scientific treatments for reversing that damage and improving quality of life. And like I said, this information is hiding out there in plain sight. If your doctors would get their nose out of 30-year-old textbooks and just look at the research that's come out in the past 5 or 10 years, they might not be so quick to dismiss you and tell you that you have to watch your kidneys go down the tubes. But that's not all. The second thing you have to know is that Western medicine, while it can be a lifesaver in some situations, isn't the only effective healing approach. In particular, traditional Chinese medicine has been treating kidney problems for thousands of years. And these treatments are evidence-based, meaning that people get better. And that's even being shown today in scientific studies. And just so we're clear, I'm not talking about going down to a little corner shop and buying bags of roots and powders that you boil into a tea at home. Instead, I'm talking about herbal medicines that come in controlled, measured tablets and capsules from top-level supplement companies, which guarantee quality and purity and the right levels of active constituents. So for example, there's a third study I want you to know about. It's about just such a herb that's used in Chinese medicine to help kidney function. Scientists in Korea did a study to see whether this is just a folk myth or whether this herb actually helps with kidney function. And you know what they found? Medical markers of kidney disease, such as creatinine level, urinary protein excretion, and glomerulosclerosis, all went down after taking this little-known Chinese herb for just 6 weeks. This is something your doctor would probably say should never happen. Kidneys don't ever get better, right? Yes, they do. It's just that these alternative methods of treating kidney disease aren't known in the West yet. And that's why it's easy for conventional doctors to say, nope, it won't happen, and your kidney function will only get worse. Now, the third thing I want you to know about is diet. As you can imagine, diet is critical to healing your kidney disease, and in fact, for your overall health. The thing is, the conventional advice you're getting, things like reduce your sodium intake or only eat foods that are low in potassium, well, that advice is pretty one-sided, and here's why. Yes, potassium and sodium are minerals involved in kidney health, and if you eat foods that are high in them, this can harm your kidney function. But only focusing on eating low potassium foods means that you might end up eating foods such as refined white bread that are actually contributing to health problems, including kidney disease, and vice versa. You might be missing out on some foods, such as certain fruits and vegetables, that can actually help you heal. In short, you'll need a comprehensive and thoughtful approach to diet if you want to heal your kidneys. I'll tell you more about the approach I recommend in just a minute. The fourth point to know is that you have to address the unique cause of kidney disease. There are over a dozen known causes, starting with diabetes, high blood pressure, lupus, and Alport syndrome. And to really allow your kidneys to recover and regenerate, and this should be common sense, you'll have to deal with your specific root cause. Otherwise, whatever caused your kidney damage in the first place will keep eating away at your kidney function until you do have to wind up on dialysis or get a transplant, which is something I want to help you avoid as much as possible. So what I'm telling you is that you need to have a complete plan and solution that looks at your whole body, that looks at your unique causes of kidney disease, that looks at lifestyle factors such as your diet, and that gives you the best shot at recovery by taking advantage of the most recent scientific research, as well as the healing traditions from other cultures that most doctors in the West simply don't know about yet. That's the system that I started developing with Nanna, and that's allowed her to recover from kidney disease and stay healthy and happy and hopeful. And it's the same solution that I've perfected over the past 10 years and that I've offered to thousands of people who've had equally positive results. Now at this point, let me tell you a bit about myself so you know where I'm coming from. Like I said, my name's Duncan Capiocchiano. I'm a naturopath living in Melbourne, Australia. And if you don't know what a naturopath is, it means I'm university educated, I've got an advanced diploma in health science, plus I have diplomas and additional training for things like nutritional medicine and herbal medicine, totaling over 5 years study. And for well over a decade now, I've been treating clients on a day-to-day basis. I also co-founded one of the largest natural healing clinics in Australia. And by the way, I'm not the only naturopath in my family. My mother was also a naturopath. So was my wife. And it was this background that made my whole family so resistant to accepting the verdict that the doctors gave Nanna. We knew that there are many cases of disease where conventional medicine doesn't have the complete answer, where the best that doctors can do is minimize the symptoms or try to slow down the progression of disease, where nature has a better solution. And that if you combine this with a holistic approach that also looks at diet and nutritional imbalances and lifestyle factors such as stress, that there are many diseases where genuine reverses are possible, where people do get better and regain their health, even though conventional medicine says it will not and should not happen. Well, it turns out chronic kidney disease is no different. Your kidneys can get better. And that's why I've devised a complete step-by-step system called the Kidney Disease Solution. This isn't some fly-by-night operation. The Kidney Disease Solution has been around since 2008, and at this point, over 14,500 people have gone through this program. and their results? Here's Eileen from Johannesburg. When my son and granddaughter left 2 weeks ago, as I promised him, I started on your treatment. I find it hard to believe, but after only 2 weeks, the GFR has gone up from 28% to 40%, creatinine from 152 to 111, and the doctor has lowered the blood pressure tablet. Here's what Naomi Benito from Los Angeles had to say. For about a year, my GFR has been between 20 and 30. Since reading your book, my last two visits to the nephrologist, the number has been 45. I told him about you and your book. He said if it's working, I should keep at it. I told him I had no intention of stopping. By the way, I'm 84 years young. And here's what David Morgan from Melbourne had to say. Just prior to ordering your report, I was told that over the previous 4 months, my results had dropped as follows. 68% to 62% to 58% to 52%. I went for a blood test 2 weeks ago and found to my surprise, and especially that of the doctor, that my filtration level was 70%. Yes, that's 70%. And Sarah Miller from Sacramento, I found your book and at first I was skeptical about it since I didn't know what it was about. When I downloaded it and started reading phase one, I knew it was going to work. Today my father went to his doctor's appointment to receive his blood test results. After 7 weeks of the treatment, my father went from creatinine 5.48 to 3.7, hemoglobin 9 to 10, total cholesterol 275 to 210, LDL 185 to 141 without cholesterol pills, and his GFR 12 to 20. And here's James Rogers from Brisbane. My doctor, my kidney doctor, and my vascular surgeon all told me that kidney disease only ever went one way, down to being on dialysis and then death. I just got a new blood test this week after being on your program for 2 months. My EGFR was 28 before I started on your program, and now my new blood test showed my EGFR was 52. I knew I was feeling better, but I couldn't prove it until I got my new blood test. The fact is, people from all around the world, of all different ages, from all kinds of health backgrounds, with different causes to their kidney disease, have gone through the kidney disease solution and have seen improvements in their health and in their kidney function. Like Reginald Arquette from Newport, USA, who saw his GFR jump from 23 to 34 after just 1 month and has since seen steady improvements. Or Charbel from Sydney, who went from 9% kidney function to 16% and who cut down the dialysis sessions he needs each week. Or Mark McLean from Ontario, Canada, whose creatinine went down 100 points. I've got literally hundreds more reports like this from people who decided to take charge of their health and buck the no hope message their doctors were giving them. So what exactly is the kidney disease solution? Like I said, it's a complete and holistic approach to dealing with kidney disease and impaired function, custom tailored to the specific situation that you're in. It's the closest thing you can get to having me work with you one-on-one and make specific recommendations based on your health. The great thing is that the Kidney Disease Solution program is digital. This means it's easy to download, easy to read, easy to understand and follow, and you can get started immediately. As you'll see, the first part of the Kidney Disease Solution is a complete 111-page information-packed guide that lays out in full detail the entire kidney healing protocol I've developed over the years. Here's just a bit of what it will show you. On page 82, you'll find the 5-part recipe for Nanna's secret tea. This is the initial treatment we started Nanna on, and it's what she credits for getting her health and her life back. I've heard the same enthusiastic response about this tea from many of the other folks who've gone through the kidney disease solution, who said this tea made all the difference in getting their health back. Then, starting on page 24, you'll find 7 little-known lifestyle factors that directly cause kidney damage but are not addressed by traditional treatments. And once you know what these lifestyle factors are, you'll be able to see which everyday things might be contributing to the root cause of your kidney problems, and you'll know what you need to change. On page 81, you'll find a genius method to lower the load you place on your kidneys, starting immediately. It doesn't require any herbs, any supplements, or any medication, but as you'll see, it makes so much sense when you find out what it is. On page 48, you'll see my simple 3-step plan to treat the unique form of kidney disease that's affecting you. I broke it down just like you were in front of me and I was giving you treatment advice in person. Then right after that, on page 49, you'll discover the 4 nutrients that should be a part of anybody's treatment plan, regardless of which form of kidney disease you have. On page 38, you'll find out the 4 powerful herbs that have been used in traditional Chinese medicine for thousands of years for effective kidney health management. Even many professional herbalists and naturopaths don't know about these specific herbal medicines, especially when it comes to increasing kidney function. On page 89, you'll get 2 simple lifestyle changes that go against what most doctors will tell you to do, but could be crucial in helping you improve kidney function as well as avoid other major health issues. And on page 47, you'll learn something just as important: the common herbs and nutrients that anybody who has kidney problems should avoid because they can be dangerous to kidney health. This is just a bit of the information inside the kidney disease solution, and it's only a part of what you get. You see, I want to support you at every step of the way and make sure you can treat the kidneys in a complete and holistic way. That's why the kidney disease solution also includes a complete diet program. Like I mentioned earlier, diet is a crucial component of improving your health, and a kidney healthy diet isn't as simple as saying avoid potassium and lower sodium. Instead, what I'm going to give you is a comprehensive diet program that's grounded on a proven scientific approach that will balance the body and take the pressure off the kidneys using healthy, nutrient-dense foods. Don't worry, you'll get up to speed quickly thanks to a document I'll send you called Kidney Diet Essentials, which explains everything in easy-to-understand terms. Yes, it will include the potassium, protein, phosphorus, and sodium levels of common foods, so you'll know what you're eating. But it will do more than that. It will give you one simple rule to follow, which will ensure that each meal you eat is helping your kidneys. It will also give you diet tracking sheets and tell you how to manage food portions, how to read labels, how to eat out in a healthy and safe way, and how to stay on track with the diet. And the next time you go grocery shopping? Well, you won't have to think twice, because I'll also include a kidney health grocery shopping list. Then there's the Kidney Health Cookbook you'll get. It includes over 80 kidney healthy recipes and groups them by breakfast, snacks, soups and salads, main courses, side dishes and desserts. Make no mistake about it, you will have to make some dietary changes if you want to see a big improvement in your kidney health. There's no two ways about it. The good news is those dietary changes won't be restrictive or taste awful. As you'll see, these recipes are surprisingly delicious and inviting. And what's more, this diet will improve your overall health. For example, Ellen Fielder from Singapore saw her high blood sugar levels come back to normal by following this approach. And Bill Paprocki is off all blood pressure medication without trying. How's an average of 110 over 72 sound? Don't get me wrong, this isn't a miracle cure. But when you do address your overall health in a holistic way, like these folks did, your body will begin to go back to a state of balance and health, regardless of where you start from. And to help you do that even more quickly, there is still more to the kidney disease solution. That's because stress, everyday common stress, whether from driving in rush hour, or dealing with bills, or having an argument, or worrying about your health and your kidneys, this stress can actually mimic and amplify all the main causes of kidney disease, such as diabetes and high blood pressure. In other words, stress, if left unchecked, will make your kidney disease worse. The good news is that you can learn to handle and reduce stress. Everybody gets stressed. It's just a matter of coming back to normal. That's why I also include an audio program that will guide you through a kidney regeneration meditation, as well as a series of yoga videos tailored to improve your kidney health. This is something anybody can practice, even for a few minutes a day, several days a week, and it will result in less stress overall and in recovering from stressful events more quickly. And trust me, the load on your kidneys will immediately be less, and your kidneys will thank you for it. The final part of the kidney disease solution is twofold. First, you get lifetime updates to the program. Here's why that's important. Like I said, I'm constantly working with people with kidney disease, absorbing their feedback and their insights into their own healing. I'm also reading and keeping up with new research and new advice from scientists. And I'm fine-tuning this program and getting it back to you, so you can take advantage of all the new information we discover. Look, dealing with impaired kidney function is a lifetime project, and I want to make sure you get the best help at every step of the way. That's why I also provide 24-hour ongoing email support. If you ever have questions about implementing any of the advice I will give you, if you are unsure about dosing the supplements or herbs I'll recommend, if you have trouble getting your hands on these supplements and need to know where to get them at a reasonable price, you can always just write me an email and I'll help you move forward. By the way, just so you know, when you write me an email, a qualified and trained naturopath will be responding to you. This isn't some kind of generic call center that sends back canned responses. Instead, it's a qualified person who will take the time to read your specific problem, devise an appropriate solution that works, and get back to you with kindness and courtesy. And that's not all. For a limited time, I'm also including a valuable free bonus. It's called The Secret Health Factor by my friend Marvin Haycock. This is an amazing program that shows you the secret to unleashing untapped well-being in your body, whether it's reversing kidney disease, or relieving pain, or gaining more energy. The Secret Health Factor includes over 40 minutes of audio, as well as a 50-page quick start guide. Marvin normally sells The Secret Factor for $47, but it's yours free when you start the Kidney Disease Solution. Now, as you can imagine, this entire offer is incredibly valuable, I won't even talk about the value of dealing with your kidney disease and getting your life back, because honestly, there's really no price for that. But if you wanted to sit down with me over 8 or 12 weeks and have me give you personal ongoing treatment and the same information and support that you get through the kidney disease solution, that would easily run into the thousands of dollars. Even if you simply wanted to break up this program into pieces and just look at the value of the core kidney health guide, the cookbook, the audio and video courses, and the lifetime updates and ongoing support, it would come out to well over $530 total. But you won't have to pay half of that. In fact, you won't even pay half of that half. That's because the entire kidney disease solution, the core information, the kidney health cookbook and diet guide, the videos on relaxation yoga and the audio course on meditation, your lifetime access to updates, ongoing email support, as well as the secret health factor bonus, are yours for only $67. And what's more, the entire kidney disease solution is backed by my 100% 60-day money-back guarantee. This means you can get the kidney disease solution today, jump right into my core recommendations, and start applying them immediately. You can keep going with the entire program for the next 60 days, which is enough time for the majority of people to see significant improvements in their energy, their kidney function, and their overall health. And if for some reason this is not what happens with you, or if you feel that the kidney disease solution is not what you wanted or expected, then simply write me an email, and I'll immediately refund all your money with no questions asked, and with sincere wishes that you will find another approach that will help you treat your kidneys. But I want you to make this decision now. You see, kidney disease is much easier to treat the earlier you start to do it. It's easier to treat in stage 2 than in stage 3, and it's much easier to treat in stage 4 than in stage 5. Look, the information I'm sharing in the kidney disease solution will probably be mainstream advice in 10 or 20 years in the future, but you can't wait for that. Every day and every week counts, and the sooner you get going, the better your results will be, and the better you'll feel in the long run. That's why I offer this money-back guarantee, because I want you to give this a shot as soon as possible without any risk to you. I'm betting you will get great results and that you'll want to stick with this health approach for the rest of your life, and the sooner you do this, the better. That's why I want to take away any doubts you might have, and I want you to jump right in. And when you do get the kidney disease solution, here's the first thing you should do. Go to page 38. This is where I outline my phase 1 treatment plan. These are the herbs and supplements and diet changes that you should make immediately. These simple changes will make a big improvement in your health in the coming days, weeks, and months, regardless of the cause of your failing kidney function. After that, take a look at page 54, where I outline the specific protocols for 11 kidney disease causes and pick just one of them to work on. You'll be able to immediately reduce the load on your kidneys. You'll start the healing process that will cascade throughout your body and improve not only your kidney function, but also your overall well-being and health. You'll feel lighter, you'll be more energized, and your friends and family will notice the difference as well. And just as importantly, you'll feel an incredible sense of empowerment and relief, knowing that you have taken your health in your own hands once more, knowing that there is hope for your kidney health, and that all the doctors who dismissed you and told you that there's nothing that can be done weren't right after all. And that's all available to you right now. All you have to do to get started with healing your kidneys is to take me up on my zero risk offer. Just click on the button below this video. The entire kidney disease solution, the whole proven process, from herbs to supplements to diet and exercise and stress management, it's all yours for just $67 with no risk. Click on the button below this video now and let's get started together.